So have you ever wanted to be a cast member on the Game of Thrones, or have you ever wanted to own your own castle? Well, if either of those sound appealing, you're in luck. An historic piece of Northern Ireland's Gosford Castle that's used in the Game of Thrones is up for sale. And it's going to cost you less than a comparable apartment in Canada. That's what Scott Peterson's going to tell us.
That is what I'm going to tell you.
How much?
$850,000.
For a castle?
Well, for a piece of a castle.
Oh, okay.
They're divided. Well, are you ready to sign a check?
I was. I was going to get you to buy it.
Well, for you, I would do anything pretty much except for buying a big piece of this. $850,000 is the average price of these so-called condos. There's six of them in this that would average about 3,500 square feet. And when you compare that to condos in Toronto and Vancouver, in particular Montreal, it would be a lot less expensive. So there it is there. And for anybody that doesn't know Game of Thrones, this is where Robb Stark chopped a man's head off here, and it could all be yours with that infamy behind it. There's six separate wings here, 3,500 square feet. There's vaulted ceilings inside, everything you can expect from a medieval castle. As you can see there, it's on 890 acres of pristine forest, and a piece of that castle could be yours, and it's for sale basically now. Anyone who wants to take a look, go onto the web.
I know what piece I want.
Which, the vaulted ceiling part?
The vaulted ceiling, and I want that little round turrety part.
That's nice too, but they've got something in the basement that's really special as well, as far as a vaulted brick
ceiling.
You're
gonna make me live in the basement?
Well, if I'm paying for it, Hannah, you don't get the turret, I'm sorry.